Hey everyone, this is going to be the last 30 minutes of today's stream. We have Black Cat Symbiote here with us. Where is King Pentara from here?
Yes, your money has been wired. The device is in place. Now begin the detonation sequence. Stay away from the device.
Nice to find you all so cooperative.
Hold it right there, Spider-Man.
Nice to see you, too.
You infected that woman. You're one of them.
That woman is my friend.
One word from me and you're...
Enough! Tinkerer, let's get on with this. Damn you, Tombs.
Oh, no.
Hold that position!
Lieutenant Miller, come in!
He's coming in.
I'm sure all of you can see and hear me. I've easily defeated your pathetic forces and have cut the data link to the Tinkerer's little toy.
Tombs? What do you want?
We are so much more than Adrian Tombs, and we have but one demand, Spider-Man. And he knows why. He carries part of us with him. In fact, he is the reason we are here at all. This one's no longer useful. Good day.
I'm calling in an airstrike.
We need that building intact!
Hey, you heard him. He's calling me out. This is all really quite simple. The strong survive, and the weak die.
Gentlemen, we must prepare for the worst. Spider-Man can no longer be trusted.
Fuck you, I can always be trusted. And yet they still send me out to fight him.
What is that thing?
This is close enough.
Take him, my children!
Alright. Okay, that did not work. All right.
What is that thing?
This is close enough.
I did. Really loud all the time. Clustered like over there, I can't get to them. I can't swing to them. Might be bugged. Oh no, okay. Like teleport to the center of the room if I've knocked him too far. I say center of the room, but in this fight. Congrats. He still fights the exact same way as he did as the Vulture. Down here. Alright, time for quick time events. Spider-Man with swords. We did it!
You think this will really stop Venom? He's far too powerful for Tinkerer's little toy to hurt him. Set it off, and your power will be gone. Gone forever. Remove the detonator. Embrace the power the Dark One gives you.
That's the only choice I get, based upon all the choices I've made the rest of the game.
You're right about one thing, old man. This is about me and him.
Spider-Man, what are you doing?
I'm gonna end this once and for all. I spared him 4 days ago, but not today. Today, Venom dies.
Spider-Man, I knew all along that you could not. Venom? He's on board the helicarrier, P.
Nice move, Eddie. All right, you old buzzard. Get me up to that helicarrier right now!
Gunmen are deadly accurate on the ground, so they're not stormtroopers.
One man hoped to defeat them.
I'm taking down that ship and everything on it.
You need weapons. Bombs. There'll be plenty inside the hangar bay, but it appears the hangar doors have been sealed.
Probably some automated defense protocol.
You could destroy the ship's defense system, and then I could reprogram the door controls.
Thanks for the tip. Now take me down to the deck. It's time to finish this.
Good luck, boy.
I don't remember this level at all. I suspect it doesn't happen if, are good Spider-Man, which I think is what I played last time. Here now. like that now. There we go, okay. Now the other area that is even more jam-packed with dudes. Strike dudes. Off they go. We're just tossing them to their death now. Excuse me. That's what you get. Stray shot hit me. Alright, the side doors are open. Missiles. Got him. Plant the bomb. I got the bomb. I gotta plant it up there, I guess. We can do this, team. We still got 10 minutes left to stream, so... Actually went really well. Take it off! Where does it want me to go? Down there? Okay, sure. We're underneath. Looks like it might want me to go underneath. It does. Alright. That's gonna be difficult. Okay, never mind, we got it. It's a vicinity thing, you just gotta get in the relative vicinity. Interesting.
Oh boy.
Hey, big battle. Trying to like get in to hit him, but he keeps grabbing these little fuckers. Okay, what am I supposed to do then? Why do you keep webbing at them? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Yeah. I'm actually hitting him or not. All I know is that these little ones are really annoying. Something keeps pushing me back. Like, he can move back by, like, an invisible wall or something. I don't understand how he's supposed to damage him. Can't actually change suits either now. What the fuck is this range? I don't have a web counter. Trying to grab onto them, but it doesn't work. Like, he just latches onto the little dude. There we go. And then they just knock me away. There we go. Wasn't working earlier. Like, he wouldn't grab onto them. He would just default to the little ones. Like that. Okay. He doesn't wait. Like, these little ones are so fucking annoying. Go away. I think I know why. It's because I tried doing it when they were your orange, and it would just default to the little ones because... Ow. Also the little ones, because the heads were in the orange status. Okay. Excuse me? Oh, he's spitting out a whole bunch of red ones now. Get away from me. Okay. health again. No, stop! Need this to be over. Oh, each head has its own health bar. Okay. That makes more sense.
Staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! I want to talk to you! The real battle!
Nice trick. It's not staying down.
Is that the gun from FF7?
The inside.
The sister Ray?
Brock! Eddie! I want to talk to you! The real battle!
Why did I look away there? I don't understand why I look.
Nice trick. It's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! I want to talk to you! The real battle! Come on, Eddie! Look at what you've become! All that have suffered because of you!
Fuck, I hit the wrong button. Damn it.
Nice trick. It's not staying down.
Yeah, try
maybe
to
we can get some help from the inside.
Spider-Man tradition at this point.
Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real battle.
What?
Oh, I really need to pee.
Nice trick. It's not staying down.
We're gonna hear this line a lot
on the inside.
Brock, Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real battle.
That's a lot faster.
Nice trick. It's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
At least now I know what they're gonna be.
Eddie, I want to talk to you. The real battle. Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become.
Try gamer for boss fight, guys.
Parker, I'm going
destroy every innocent life on Earth?
I can't stop it!
Black symbiote. She re-chat and missed the prompts. I did that twice in a fucking row. I was like, how'd that happen?
Well, darling, I promised you this city, and it's yours. What do you desire? We await your commands, sir.
I always believed that with great power came great responsibility.
And now?
I never knew what power was.
Tinkerer says he's ready. And our delivery boy.
Here he comes. Are you in full control?
Yeah, I'm Danny.
Bring me Spider-Man, dead or alive.
I'm going with... dead.
The game continues? No? Okay. That's it. We beat the game. Alright, give me a second, guys. I gotta pee. Alright, Asane said, what a non-ending. That's very time is so they always end at the right time. That's a good question. Doesn't always work out that way. But yes, next up we'll be playing Boyfriend Dungeon. Oh, I'm not playing through this again to get the good ending. This is the ending you guys get. What did you guys think of Web of Shadows, though? Oh, I liked it. I've already played it and gotten the good ending, though. It played very nice. It had its own story. Hey, look. Venom Moon Knight. Why Venom Moon Knight? He's very sinewy. Overall, I enjoyed this game. This is the one I wanted to play for you guys when I put Spider-Man on the vote. This and the PS4 game. Luke Cage is a character that doesn't get used too often, so I was kind of surprised to see him in this. I actually don't like Electro's design in this. I mean, I like it there. I feel like a lot of these older games had their shit polished. Like, you can see parts of Spider-Man games and God of War and such. Yeah, that's fair. I like the artwork here. I've been really enjoying going through the Spider-Man series of games. I think the next one's gonna be Edge of Time or Shattered Dimensions. Arkham Asylum is supposed to be really good. I haven't played those yet. They're on my list. I hear a lot of good things about those Batman games. These games always have to see that cool ideas, even if they execute them rather sloppily. Well, this is one of the ones where you can really see the quality of the game improve. Like I said, the web swinging smells. The web slinging felt really smooth. Combat for the most part was smooth, unless they wanted me to do fighting in the air, which apparently they wanted me to do that a lot. And also fighting on the walls. They hadn't really perfected that yet either. Black Cat. Venom Cat. Speaking of cat, Bailey, I said Black Cat, not Little Cat. Hi. Come here. Nope, she's seeking to get into the sun. Oh, look at that hop. And that's okay. But, the Fallout series is one I definitely have on my list as well. My friend actually had the action figure for that Venom there, the one with all the weird fucking heads on it. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed Spider-Man: Web of Shadows. I do really like this game. I haven't played the next two that are coming up, Web of Shadows and Shadow Dimensions. I don't know which one we're playing first, but yeah. Also, this one does have some bad things to it, in that you can't play it after the ending, I think. I think you have to restart the whole game. Not that it matters. But yeah.